complete that last point of interesting style. Juice. Daniela.
And that clenched fist
comes up again. Because they have to walk the length of the stand, they're getting on with it. And just couldn't start with a better start than that with an ace.
Yes, Sonareva playing some of these shots.
And it's clear, yeah. Nice point from the center. They're going to actually their second of the match. Beautifully executed drop shot. Yes, lovely backhand by awesome. Right into the corner.
Yeah, and a very interesting. I think that was cool.
That's a marvelous shot. That's a clever play.
Clever play.
Superb play there. The wide serve, and this time I said on two previous occasions. And there's the break.
I've watched Tanchikova play that straight backhand.
Oh yes, she worked for that, didn't she?
Very cleverly constructed point by Hanchakova. First serve, Hanchakova. She only gets one, of course. She's won it. Of course, with her serving first in the tie break. That is massive. Two massive forehands, completely flat. And that was certainly in, inside the line, 6-2. Taking this first set, 7-6. And there's that straight backhand again. It's very difficult to read because she plays cross-court. Takes the game, Hanchakova. That's a good serve with a great follow-up. She's played a jammy shot. I can't believe that she played that purposely. Up to Hanchakova. She's leading 4-3. That's a superb shot. Played short, cross court. What a remarkable pass. What a response. Oh, there's an ace. great service. Absolutely spot on. Antico was looking, it didn't even, it was on the inside. Oh. Oh well.
Well, that was cool right here.
What a remarkable rally.
Yep.
Astounding. So well played by John Rover. And the crowd are absolutely loving this match.
They're enthralled by the whole thing. Unbelievable stuff.
That is so good. I mean, the second serve was quite remarkable. Well, it was, however, John Rover had a wonderful chance to put the ball away, as I'm sure we'll see in the replay now on our screen. Well, Hanchikova had a chance there. So, we have a real shock result in the most dramatic fashion here at Pattaya. The two players talking about it as they come into the chair. And very sportingly, I might say, Vera Zonareva shakes hands with the umpire, which is great to see. But what a sad way to finish. What a wonderful match, Colin.
Yeah, it was a great game, man. And it's just an unfortunate thing, as you say, and I think you might have put your finger on it, John.